respected sir, teachers, parents, and my loving people. Today I have found a great opportunity to say something at this 26th January. Friends, after this we have no constitution. The rule and regulations were controlled by English Parliament after independence, I mean 1947. We constituted our constitution, and this constitution came in force at 26 July 1950. I first say about our national flag. At the top you can see the southern color band that represents Central Eyes. And the middle you can see a white band that represents truth. At the last and bottom, you can see a green stripe that represents prosperity. My friends, our formal and traditional system of education has been playing an elitist role through ages. It has been perpetuated. These titles and imbalanced growth in the society, consequent to the realization, innovative approaches have been implemented and popularized both in the developed and developing countries of the world. At last, I am going to say I am paying my most homage to our President, Mr. Ramnath Kovind, and also the person they were out for the freedom of our nation. Many are Khudiram Bose, Subhash Chandra Bose, Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, and very all. Thank you very much. I am going to stop my speech with these words.
अगर आप ये वीडियो YouTube पर देख रहे हैं तो हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें। अगर आप Facebook पर ये वीडियो देख रहे हैं तो हमारे पेज को लाइक करें।